Hello and welcome to WPKlik's YouTube channel. Today we're going to talk about WordPress excerpts. Excerpts are short summaries of your blog post that appear in blog lists, archives, and as search results. They provide an insight into what the post is about and serve as something of a teaser. Excerpts are optional. You can write one, but it's not necessary. To write an excerpt for a blog post, you need to log into your dashboard. If you haven't used excerpts before, the option to write one is probably hidden. You'll need to go over to the posts and click on All Posts. Click on the post you want to add an excerpt to and click on Edit. In the top right corner of the screen, you'll see a button saying Screen Options. Click on it and then check the box that says Excerpt. Now scroll down in your editor until you reach a meta box labeled Excerpt. This is where you'll type in your excerpt. When you're finished writing, click on Update. And just like that, you've added an excerpt to your blog post. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. For more information on this topic, check out the description and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.